She knocked that smug look off my face, but luckily I was wearing a second, small